got to think he's facing his last batter, whether the game ends or not. One ball, no strikes. The pitch to Abreu. Swings and hits it on the ground. Back up the middle. Cut off by Alamaze. He and Tucker bump into each other. Alamaze still gets the throw off and in time at first to end the ball game. And Taylor Hearn shuts out the Harrisburg Senators. The Curve win this game 1-0. Back-to-back shutout wins for the Curve.